behave, to dress, to carry yourselves. And now you have a lot of young women that are growing up in this culture, in this subculture, and they're, you know, being bombarded with all this stimulus. So they need to be shown an alternative, right, that actually complements their religion and their culture. So, and essentially what it is that it's swimwear or beachwear that you can go out and you're covered, but you can still enjoy the water and enjoy time with your family there. Muslim women need an outlet for dress and for their personality and these things. And that all can be done in a very modest way. So it's important for women to realize that, to not to negate their femininity when they're at the house and only when they're going outside. No, it's important to embellish that when you're in the home. And inshallah, that's actually going to increase the bonds of love and connection between you and your significant other. So, and I think what the fashion show can show is that how you can carry yourself with grace and elegance and all of these things, right?